Hello, beautiful. The one and only. It's something of a favor, but you can't say no. That's not an option. I'm having a birthday celebration in a couple of days, and I wondered if I might persuade you to attend. I'm sorry. Time got away from me, but I'm here now. And I'm very glad you came. I wanted to have dinner, just the two of us. Will you come to dinner with me? You mean beside my sparkling, luminescent company? Well, dinner will be at the Chateau Morbot, one of the most luxurious restaurants around. I'm told their dinners are quite the intimate affair. Plus, you'll get to dress up and wear something as gorgeous as you are. I'm sorry. Something came up that I needed to tend to. I know. It's entirely my fault. Good, because I'm starving. Shall we? because you do. You look stunning. You know, I think every man's eyes are on you in here. It's true. Look. I've been waiting for this moment all night. You're the most beautiful woman in this room, in any room. What are you doing here, Celine? Don't worry, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. Get back! This isn't your fight. take her. I'll tell you everything, I promise. But not here, not until you're safe. Now, let me see that arm. I'll be the judge of that. Months ago, I came across information that a rebel group of Ravenous had been causing havoc in the black market. To my surprise, she agreed that they would stop, but not without getting something in return. When I got back to the bar, I did some digging. Apparently what she wanted was the Ravenna ancestral home. I'll admit that I don't hate the idea, even if the rest of the Ravenous will. But if we're gonna do it, we need to act quickly. Thank you. Selene, this has to end. But today I fix it. I won't let you do anyone else harm. I won't let you get what you want. Let's see it then. The gift you got me. Cologne? I love that you got something for me. It was so thoughtful. But I hope you know that you're all the present I wanted and needed. Being with you tonight was everything. I don't intend to. All my life, I believed I was meant for a solitary existence. I know troubles and dangers have always seemed to surround my life. It seemed impossible to me that I would find anyone that could understand me, that could really see me for who I was. And I was okay with that. At least I thought I was. But you've changed things. I'm not saying we're gonna be together, or that's even what you want. But after so long alone, I feel like I've met someone I can see a future with. I can still feel your skin against mine. I can still smell the scent of your hair. It drives me wild. I may not be with you right now, but you should know that every thought I have is consumed by you. You'll never know how grateful I am that you came. You made my night a truly unforgettable one.